Here's what you need to know about skin tags. Many people have them, they hang off the skin, and they can be removed. They usually appear on the neck, under the arms, or on the eyelids. As they can look like warts, it's best to go see a doctor to get a medical diagnosis. Similar to how warts are removed, they can be burnt or frozen off. They can be surgically removed, but do not attempt to remove large skin tags by yourself as they will bleed heavily.